Leho.
Ah, I just made a Yeti Sports reference that probably nobody understands.
Lol.
It's the seal toss one, which I think was the sixth or seventh.
You.
Land of I prematurely jumped just in case that would help, and it sort of did. Because it seemed to have stunned that guy. God, I just lagged a little bit. That was really bad frame lag right there. Scary stuff! Ooh. I missed it completely! I just like revolved around it casually with like a feather's distance. Oh, I thought you missed that. My screen missed it. And then I fudged anyway. Oh god. What is my ping's 168. So. For some reason, this map on Euro servers is the laggiest of them all, other than obviously Octodon. Oddly enough.
The mech! Me show Sonic.
Oop. Whenever people ask your rank in terms of like, I always think that they, even though they probably mean a competitive ranking, I always like to assume that they're for some reason talking about just general rank, so I always say, yeah, pro. I don't even know if that's the rank they're talking about, probably not. I do strongly assume that it is a competitive ranking. So. But, I don't know. Meanwhile, I'm just being an idiot, missing the boost incessantly, going. We're all revolving around it in circles and stuff, actually. Doing any good, we both missed that miserably. Oh, no save. Nice shave. By the way, did you see my last Rocket League video that I put out yesterday?
Yes.
Did you see that sick save?
Do you see that you steal my boost?
Did I see that I boosted you out of the way when I stole it? I only saw it once you lagged forward.
No!
That's my fault.
Oh my god.
I don't even know if you can pin that on lag. I'm gonna say it right now. Damn it, you said it before me. I was hoping you wouldn't do that. Good save. Elitist, honestly. Just in the most elite of company. Oh wow, that was actually a good hit. Ah! I lagged into him. Bumped me right out. Really? You got a straight on hit?
What the fuck? Again, a bumping kiddo.
Yeah. Well, he's not trying to destroy you, he's just trying to bump you out of the way and force you out, which honestly is a smart idea, but, and it also, again, gets into the opponent's head, so. Can't complain about that one, honestly. Other than it's just annoying! I lagged past that. I love how the lag conveniently shows up as soon as I'm actually deciding to go for a ball. It's just like, yeah, but no. Now I'm gonna get lagged in the extra frames. Framey frames are framey, man.
Ugh. Yeah, nice!
Oh boy! I just slowed down at the perfect point there. That's all I can say for that. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to just give that little hip bump in. Okay, on my screen, you missed that up until like 3 or 4 seconds afterward. Nice snipe, by the way. Even Psyonix recognizes that snipe. Boom! That had a lot of speed to it.
The celebration.
53 miles per hour. That was sweet.
It was 85 kilometers. Oh, why are you not going for it?
I don't know, because I'm smart like that, and my instinct is to back up on defense when that spawn happens, because I never know what the hell's gonna happen with that spawn, and I missed it completely because I suck. Too much boost, honestly. I'm back to being too addicted to using my boost, and especially with frames, it's really bad. Oh, they made their charitable donation for the day. Oh, thanks!
I got it.
Yeah, I hate that spawn, because I just don't know if somebody's behind me. I should by now know, but I just in case, I always back into the goal, because he's like... Yeah. The charity is great, that's where you get your clothes from, right? Wow. Technically, in a way, I could say that I got half my clothes.
What is he doing?
I don't know. Enjoying himself, apparently. For a second, it flashed me as a- Whoa! What happened to my ping? No wonder I was about to lose connection, now it's back down. He's not being a noob, he's just being a dipstick. What is a scoozer? That's an insult enough. A scoozer? I don't even know what the heck that is. Is that a Euro term? It's like a British term, actually. An English term.
I don't know what it is, but... I don't know it, so...
Is it supposed to mean like you're somebody who makes excuses? Or something? I don't know. That's something I'm gonna have to look up. A scoozer? He left the match, but then he joined back up. Whoops. They put him back in the same match. That's adorable. He just tried to destroy me! He comes back in, probably pissed that he got put back in the same match he threw himself out of, and tried to kill me in the goal.
You.
This is it, dude. Oh, he missed it. Oh, he actually decides to save the goal at that point. Seriously, because he wants to give himself the goal. Come on! That actually makes me a little bit salty, to be honest. Look at that. He intentionally stops it just so he can guarantee himself his own goal on his own thing. Wow. By the way, how do you report people? Let's do. How do you report people?
Menu. And then click on his name.
Oh, that makes sense.
There's a report function.
Yeah. That'll be the very first person I've ever reported. But, yeah. Like, you could do it to so many people, but for that unsportsmanlike conduct thing, just because of how incredibly cruel people are with playing casual with you nuggers is so funny because of the fact that he was actually trying before and you were single-handedly demolishing him. And he's acting like he was the one who was doing that. I got another champion, this 4 crate. Fantastic.
Yeah, me too.
It's 10 o'clock over there for you, right?
Yeah.
By the way, I was gonna look this up on a map, because for some reason I can't remember where Rotterdam is. But is it in the Netherlands, or is that Belgium?
Yeah, it is in the Netherlands.
Okay. I can never remember for some reason. I know Brussels sprouts is in Belgium, obviously. Brussels sprouts! See, I'm trying to see in how much lag I have in this match. That's why I kind of stop halfway up the field, and even if I could actually technically touch the ball. Traditionally.
Oh, what?
I did that. Oh, pinned it to the ground. Get wrecked.
Oh my god.
No, god damn it!
I missed it so hard. Oh my god.
You missed it, and so I just went for it, and I couldn't tell if I was, how wide I was in the ball. Actually, I was dead center. I technically probably shouldn't have gone for that because I bet that probably would have gone wide, but. Fair enough. Okay, her breadhead is what his name is. Marcel! I do like that name.
You.
I am in the corner. It didn't let me jump because Marcel was jumped first in this, I guess. I'm out of boost. I have full boost. This is good. Ow! Thank you, Marcel. I appreciate it. Basically, he's doing work. Har, 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 har. I'm just kidding, that miss was a pun too. Oh! I didn't even mean to go turtle, but I did. I went to revolve 360 and land on my wheels. Holy cow! Holy rabbits! I did not say anything. Holy sarcophagus! That's historical! Damn!
Oops.
Sorry. That was a sweet angle. Reminds me of that one goal I accidentally got when, you know, in that recording that I couldn't actually save because of the fact that OBS Studio is an ass. Oh god, it lagged forward. I lagged forward really hard at the worst point. I suddenly now have the frames, and my ping suddenly increased just slightly. I don't know why. Oh, what? You drove over that boost, but you didn't get it? And I did. Is that because you already had another boost? Probably.
Yeah.
Nice. It's the only thing I could think of, yeah. Yeah, rage quit. Oh, dad beard head, I see. They rage quit! Adorable. I never rage quit. I even lost by 10-0 before in a competitive mode and didn't rage quit. Yeah, rocket trail though.
Did you had 0 points, what the hell?
Yeah, because I literally did nothing. It was great. Try it sometime. It's pretty revolutionary. Kind of like the war. Oh, horror. I don't know why I made that reference.
You.
We could go for slap butt though. So I could go for it, and you can just mirror behind, just at a halfway distance to me. Barely. Unless that happens, of course. It did say that I touched that blast. But I seriously missed that. Wow, I suck. I don't like it when I am on a Euro server and I see somebody just randomly driving in circles, because that usually means that you're about to be disconnected. And I just saw that happen, but I guess it's because of the fact it was a AI. Something. Either that or, that other person was actually about to disconnect. 92 and 32 ping, so one of them doesn't have that grip. Oh god. Whoa, my frames are really nasty suddenly. That's like disconnect type frames. My tail is constantly just like fishtailing around and. As I drive, I'm actually a lot slower than I should be. I'm at 176 ping, but this is by far the worst frames I've got yet. Worse than even in the beginning there. It's not nice. Everything is just lagged. Oh my god, it's just like so many frames behind each.
No, sorry.
I'm lagging like a mutter trucker right now.
Yeah. The frames are real.
Yeah. And again, it's the intermittency of the frames that make it that much worse, you know? If it wasn't intermittent frames, it wouldn't be so bad, but it's super intermittent right now, supremely so. Oh, God. At least I was able to make a compensation there, and it led to a goal. Woohoo! Yee!
LOL.
LOL.
You, I'm in your back, so you need to go.
I'm trying my best with the major frame lags, and I've just done two things that were good, and one that actually turned out even better than it should have turned out, because it should have been a bad thing, but it actually worked for me, which was running into you and somebody else.
Holy.
They just hit it towards their own goal, that's interesting. Aw, oh, he missed it. Adorable!
Oh my god,
I lagged super hard there. I just lost like 90% of my frames, I swear. Good job, he was so focused on me. Nice.
Yeah, that was sweet.
Oh wow, for a moment you just had 212 ping. I was like,
yeah,
me.
What the hell?
Oh, for fuck's sake. That was an adorable miss. I suck so bad. Oh, I touched it, yay. Your dog.
No, I'm not gonna touch that.
Oh my god. That was a feather off again. In my rotations. The redirects. Honestly, the US West ping is glorious! Amazing! Especially with the frame drops. It just makes it so much more delicious. It's delicious. What the heck? Did he actually save that for a moment?
No, he missed it so hard.
Oh really? On my screen he did, and then it just lags
this
into the goal. Well, that was kinda close. What he did was he made the double jump mistake. And so he
it was unlucky.
To fall backward. Okay, he's now compensating for the fact he knows I'm gonna boost hard into it, and save. Good shave. Yeah, this is really funky at this point. Did you seriously just get enough? Wow. They killed you and you still got the goal. You got all six goals. Look at me sitting at 90 with one assist. 152 and 156? Okay, now it's 164. I was gonna be like.
I got it.
Wow. Oh, you got it? Okay, I thought you said I had it. Going for the boost here.
Oh, what?
We both missed that so hard, dude. Oh, wow. That conversation was miserable. Oh, god, the frame drop just suddenly was immense. I just got fishtailed because of it. For absolutely no reason at that. I actually did just barely touch that, I can tell, because it just suddenly floated a little bit further to the side.
Holy shit.
Oh boy! I just punted that right into my hood there. Oh, we both hit that. Nice. Of course it doesn't give me an assist. But on my screen at least we both hit that. Look at that. Boom. Yeah, my jump didn't happen apparently until a lot later on the replay, but
You.
Okay. He was going for it, and then he realized he wanted to anticipate my jump, and so I waited a little bit longer. It sort of torqued forward. I almost hit that in. At least I touched the ball. I like how intermittent my compensation is too, just because of how intermittent my frames are. Oh man! That would have been sweet if I could... Yep, I could tell this person was determined to blow me up for some reason. Oh man. Is pipeful. It's pipeful. It's new and revolutionary. We'll be right back.